walks down the hall, puts all our lives on the shelf, holding the keys to our misery. How does he live with himself? How does the warden sleep at night after the long day's through? Does he toss and turn? Does his conscience burn? Is he a prisoner too?
Does he toss and turn? Does his